New this morning, flames tear through a home in the upscale Weston Hills neighborhood. Broward Sheriff Fire Rescue tells us it got the call about the fire at 2550 Royal Palm Way just after 9:30 last night. Firefighters arrived to find flames shooting through the roof. Officials say strong winds and the large size of the property made it more difficult to fight that fire. The home was undergoing renovations, but it's now a total loss. The cause of the fire is under investigation. No one was hurt.